Assalamu alaikum, my dear grade 6 students. Here is your English teacher, Ma'am Bushra. Hope you all will be fine, safe and sound. Let's start our today's lecture. So just open your grammar skills book. Open page number 2. Page number 2, articles and nouns. We already have started our first grammar topic, articles and nouns, and in our previous lecture I have told you that there are two types of articles, indefinite and definite. Indefinite articles are a and an. Okay, a and an, we have read it in our previous lecture, a and an. And I have told you that a is used before a noun that starts with a consonant sound, okay? And an is used before a noun which starts with a vowel sound. Understand? And an is also used before a noun that has a silent h. Okay? So, we already have done exercise A of articles. Today, we are going to study about definite article. Okay? Definite article is the. We can call it the and we can also call it the. Understand? We can pronounce it as the and also as the. So today we are going to study about the definite article the. Okay? Let's see what is in the grammar help. Use the indefinite articles a and an when you mention something for the first time. When we are mentioning something for the very first time, we will use a and an accordingly. Like for example, if the noun is starting with a consonant sound, we will put a before the noun. And if it is starting with a vowel sound, we will put an before that noun. Understand? If we are referring it for the very first time, if we are mentioning it for the very first time, we will put a and an. Understand? When you refer to it again, use the definite article the. If we are referring the same noun again, the same thing or the same person again, we will put the definite article the before the noun. Understand? The definite article is also used when you are referring to a particular one, such as the Singapore River. When you are referring to something very particular, you will use the article, the definite article, the. For example, Pakistan is a particular country. So we will say the Pakistan. Understand? Similarly, educator is a particular school. So you will say the educators. So anything which is particular, you will use the definite article, the, before that noun. Understand? You will be able to understand it more clearly once you do this exercise. So let's start the exercise B. What is here? Complete the sentences by adding definite or indefinite articles. We have to complete it by adding definite article, which is the, or indefinite article, which is a or an. Understand? Perth is dash very beautiful city. Perth is a beautiful city. It is a city, okay? But we are mentioning it for a very first time, and I told you that whenever we mention something for the first time, we will put the indefinite article, okay? And as you can see, that very is a consonant sound, very starts with a consonant sound, so I put a before very. Understand? Perth is a very beautiful city. Situated on dash Swan River. Now Swan River is a particular river. And I told you that when we are referring to a particular thing or particular place or a particular person, we will put the definite article, which is the, we will put the before that. So, situated on the Swan River. It is dash capital city. Now, capital city we are referring Perth for the second time. Okay, we are mentioning it, we are referring it for the second time, so we put the before that. It is means Perth. Okay, Perth is dash capital city, the capital city. When we were referring it for the first time, we put a. Okay, and as we are referring it to the second time over here, so we put the. Understand? The capital city of dash state of Western Australia. Now Western Australia is a particular thing, particular place, so I put the before state of Western Australia. It is the capital city of the state of Western Australia. Visitors to Perth always visit King's Park, which is dash scenic natural bush area overlooking dash city, which is dash. Now look here, S is the consonant. Okay, this scenic word is starting with a consonant sound and it is not nothing particular. Okay, so I will put a before it. Okay, it's an adjective, so I will put a, which is a scenic natural bush area overlooking dash city. Now here this city is mentioned here for the third time, we are referring the city for the third time, so we will put the definite article before it. Okay, which is a scenic natural bush area overlooking the city. In the park there is dash war memorial from which visitors can see dash the whole dash whole city. Now here W is a consonant, war is starting with the consonant sound, so whenever a noun is starting with the consonant sound, we put a before it. Okay, so there is a war memorial, there is a war memorial from which visitors can see dash whole city. Now whole city is mentioned here for the fourth time, so I put the before this noun, as well as dash tributaries of dash Swan River. Now tributaries is a particular noun, Swan River is a particular noun, so I put the before both of them. Okay, as well as the tributaries of the Swan River. In the park there is also dash cross section of dash ancient trees that give dash insight into how old some of the Western Australian trees are. Now look here carefully, there is also cross section. Now cross section, you can see that it is starting with the consonant sound, so I put a. Ancient trees, ancient, a is a vowel, ancient is starting with the vowel sound, so whenever a noun is starting with the vowel sound, we put an before it. Understand? An ancient tree that gives insight. Now insight is also starting with the vowel sound, so what I have put here, an insight into how old some of the Western Australian trees are. You will certainly want to see dash wildflowers. Wildflowers is a particular noun. Okay, if it was flower, so it would be a common noun, but they have said wildflowers, so this wild word make it particular. So I will put the definite article over here. You will certainly want to see the wildflowers. Dash wildflower festival is held in spring every year. As it is starting from, as it is a new sentence, so I will put capital A over here. Dash wildflower festival is held in spring every year. As wildflower festival, we are mentioning it for the first time, this festival, this occasion, we are mentioning it for the first time, so I will put the article, the indefinite article, a. because W is a consonant. So a wildflower festival is held in spring every year. If we refer to this festival again, we will put the definite article. But as we are referring it for the first time, we are mentioning it for the first time, so I put the definite, the indefinite article a wildflower festival is held in spring every year. So it's all for today. I hope you would have understood this topic. It would be clear to you. Your homework task or your homework assignment is that you have to do exercise C. Understand? Do this exercise. It will be easy for you. You can take help from this grammar help box. Take help from it. And do this exercise C. Understand? Okay. Thank you all. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.